two, three, four. I'm not testing the mics, I'm counting the audience. I don't suppose there's anybody here from the West of Ireland. That was just a lucky guess. Alright, for the old folk young, I'm gonna start with a song that's all about a sporting event that takes place every year in the West of Ireland. It's not the Knock Marriage Bureau. It's a horse race meeting. If you feel like clapping your hands or stamping your feet or winding your watches or clearing your throats or doing anything like that, have a ging at it. Come on, play it. Sounds like 50 nudists sitting down on a marble slab. Come on, here we go. It's called the Galway Races. Have a roar at the chorus.
As I went out through Galway town to seek for recreation on the 17th of August, me mind me navigated. There were multitudes assembled with their tickets at the station. Me eyes began to dazzle and we go on to see the races with me whack. Galway hurling! Well, there were passengers from Limerick and passengers from Nina and passengers from Dublin and the sportsmen from Tipperary. There were them from Ballyfermot, that's where Ben was educated. And the bell was there, Malaysia, who had gained emancipation. With me, whack, call the three, I delay. Now it's there you'll see the jockeys, and they mounted up so stately. The blue, the white, the orange, the green, the emblem of our nation. When the bell was rung for starting, all the horses seemed impatient. I thought they never stood in ground, their speed was so amazing. With me, whack, follow the dithery, I'd lay. It's there you'll see confectioners with sugar sticks and dainties and lozenges and oranges and lemonade and raisins and gingerbread and spices to accommodate the ladies and a big crubeen for threepence to be taken while you're able. With me, whack, call the dithery-eyed lay.
I don't know what happened about the clapping. That's not so bad then.
It's there you see the pipers and the fiddlers competing, the nimble-footed dancers and the trippin' o'er the daisies, and others crying cigars and lights and bills for all the races, with the colours of the jockeys and the price and hearts as ages. With me whack, follow the do, follow the dithery, I delay. With me whack, follow the do, follow the dithery, I delay.
Thank you very much. Great. I don't suppose we've got any Americans in the audience tonight. Ah, they're keeping a low profile, fair enough. Here's a song for all the thousands of American visitors. It's a song about an Irishman who went away to America to make a few bob. Didn't we all at some stage? He soon discovered he was never going to make enough money to get home to Ireland, which can happen. Happened to Kennedys. More recently, the Reagans, God help us. Never mind. The hero of this song fell asleep one night in California, if such a thing is possible. And dreamed he was back in his hometown of Spancel Hill in the County Clare. Meet now, so you know the song. Last night as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by, me mind been bent on rambling to Ireland I did fly. I stepped on board a vision and I followed with farewell. Till next I came to anchor at the cross of Spansel Hill. It been on the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when Ireland's sons and daughters and friends assembled there. The young, the old, the brave and the bold came their duty to fulfill. At the parish church in Cluny, a mile from Spansel Hill, I went to see me neighbours, to see what they might say. The old ones were all dead and gone, the young ones torn and grey. But I met the tailor Quigley, he's as bold as ever still. He used to make me bridges when I lived in Spansel Hill. Then I paid a flying visit to my first and only love. She's as white as any lily and gentle as a dove. And she threw her arms around me, saying, Johnny, I love you still. As she's now the farmer's daughter, the pride of Spansel Hill. I dreamt I held and kissed her, as in the days of yore. And Johnny, you're only joking, as many's the time before. Then the cock, he crew in the morning, he crew both loud and shrill. I awoke in California, many miles from Spansel Hill.
Thank you very much indeed. This next song I have to dedicate to a man whose second name I've forgotten. Harry what? Ryan. His name is Harry Ryan, and he's a man from Tipperary. This is, I've just heard this now here. Oh. I won't say where I think there are some Tip people, but watch where my eyes go. Harry Ryan from Tipperary seemingly owns a greyhound or two. And about a year ago, he liked a particular record and he named this dog after it. Now, it, according to my friend over there, is winning rings around it. Which is more than you can say for myself. But anyway, it's a song. The dog. The dog is called Daisy and Slow, and so is the song. Church that I first met with Annie, a gentle young maiden and not a bit shy. She told me her daddy, who came from Dungannon,
would take her back home in the sweet by and by. And what's it to any man whether or no, whether I'm easy or whether I'm true? As she lifted her petticoat daisy and slow, and I tied up my sleeve for to buckle her shoe. If ever you go to the town of Dungannon, you may search till your eyes, they are empty and blind. Be you walking or running, or sitting or standing, a girl like Annie, you never will find.
You fancy singing it?
And what's it to any man? Whether I'm easy or whether I'm true. As she lifted her petticoat daisy and slow, and I tried to be seen for to buckle her shoe.
Indeed, isn't it grand? Well, it's just grand. I leave it at that for the minute. I tell you, all this this whole week, this, which is I suppose now our premier place, has been filled by Irish artists, and that hasn't happened for a good while. I'm delighted about it, I tell you.
Do you see that? Or will they take the pledge? A strangely coloured insect. Anybody here from the County Carlow? Well, it's a small county. For the purposes of this song, any honorary County Carlow members? I feel kindly, man, if I... Sorry. Here's a song about a fierce hard chop. For those of you who are not indigent to this city, a hard chop is a fellow you'd apologize to rather than arguing the toss with. Well, this hard chaw's name was Fiach McHugh O'Burton. Fiach McHugh O'Burton. Don't try saying that if you've got false teeth. Now, Fiach McHugh O'Burton used to knock around about 200 years ago. He's dead now. Only just. Have a this. Lift my catalogue, your face, your brooding, or the eldest grace, the black Fitzwilliam stormed your place and sent you to the fern. Grace said victory was sure that soon the fire gun he'd secure until he met a Dunmalure with Fiach McHugh O'Burton. Curse and swear, hark a dare, Fiach will do what Fiach will dare. Calling ages hollow, but with hunger dealt with sore, when we overpay the Lord, Fiach McHugh has given the word, follow me up to Carlow. See the swords of Denimog all flashing o'er the English mail. See all the children of the gay beneath the burning spanner. Rooster of the fighting stock, would you let an English cock put on an Irish rock? Fly up and teach him manners. Curse and swear, hark a dare, Fiach will do what Fiach will dare. Bill Fitzwilliam, have a care, for falling is your star low. Up with halberd, out with sword, when we overplay the Lord, Fiach McHugh has given the word, follow me up to Carlow. To Secker, to Clonmore, there flows a stream of Saxon gore, oh great as Rory O'Gomore, it's singing the loons to Hades. White as sick and grey has fled, and over Black Fitzwilliam's head, who's ended over Drippin' Red to Queen Liza and her ladies. Curse and swear, hark a dare, Fiach will do what Fiach will dare. Now Fitzwilliam, have a care, for falling is your star low. Up with halberd, out with sword, and we go for play the Lord. Fiach McHugh has given the word, follow me up to Carlow. Curse and swear, hark, kill dare, Fiach will do what Fiach will dare. Now Fitzwilliam, have a care, for falling is your star low. Up with halberd, out with sword, and we go for play the Lord. Fiach McHugh has given the word, follow me up to Carlow. Thank you very much indeed. Now, I'm going to continue with a cautionary tale. There's a lady I was speaking to earlier. We'll restrict it to ladies I was speaking to. Nice to see you, though. A lady from a long way away, from down the other side of the earth in Australia. And she's over here by herself. You may go, but that's not the way she sees it. She keeps getting urgent telegrams wanting to know what in the name... Why is she here? But anyway, she's here on her own, and that's a cautionary tale, because she's from some 13,000 miles. The girl in this next song didn't go very far. She only went up the road. With something of the same result. See, the trouble is that I don't know if it is a cautionary tale or not. What it says is, say, girls, don't go out by yourself. Because tall, handsome, rich fellas might pick you up. They go, how do I start?
song called Next Market Day, a very old song this. I have to sing this for Fearless Fred down there. But I take it as doing me tick tick tick.
A maiden to comb over markets to learn, to sell for her mammy three hanks of fine yarn. She met a young man on the king's own highway, which caused this young damsel to dally and stray. Come sit down beside me, I mean you no harm. Come sit down beside me, a new tune to learn. Here are three guineas your mammy to pay. Come lay by your yarn till the next market day. You see his train of thought. She sat down beside him, the grass was so green, and the day was the fairest that ever was seen. The look in your eyes beats a morning in May. I could lay by your side till the next market day. And as she went homewards, the words that he said, and the song that he whistled, still rang through her head. I'll search for that lad, be it land or by sea, till he next plays the tune called the next market day. To learn, to sell for her mammy three hanks of fine yarn. She met a young man on the king's own highway, caused this young damsel to dally and stray.
Thank you very much indeed. Now listen, this next song is a bit of self-indulgence, dedicated to all the people that miss what we euphemistically call the good old days. There were some bad old things about it too, but I'm talking specifically about the old 60s. I've some friends here tonight who know what I'm talking about. Probably the one thing that everybody can identify with immediately is that you don't have to throw your watch on the counter to get a pint in those days. It's a song called Times Have Changed.
guess we should be sharing. We can't find any answers in the good times we
It's a song about a woman who had two big hobbies. A dirty-minded lot. And arthritis. One of her hobbies was drinking. Hang on, low profile, lads. We don't want to give the game away. We're grand again, are we? But... right, Johnny. Her other hobby was having babies. A few volunteers up here, lads. Purely in the name of science, I realise, but... mind you, that's overtaking us too. No, we won't go into that now, you know, not with cameras on us. But anyway, I don't know whether... I'd like to welcome Lord Snowden. Lord Snowden would like anybody to welcome him. I don't know whether the woman in this song drank so much because she had so many babies or... whether she had so many babies because she drank so much. The fact is, she had a house full of kids and a permanent hangover. Happy. You've got to sing the chorus of this, right? Just nod. No, you'll have to be back. Let's all join hands and try and make contact with the living. You're going to sing the chorus of this one, right? Right. Jeez, I thought you dozed off on there. Now, here's the first thing you have to sing, listen. And don't forget, one of those things might be pointed at you. So if you're with somebody you shouldn't be, tough. With me ring a ding a dum, me ring a ding a daddy o, me ring a ding a dum, whack full of daddy o. You try that. With me ring a ding a dum. It's a you'd like to be young, you'd like to be young, you'd like to be dumb. Now keep clapping. I don't want to frighten you, but I want you to do that nya nya bit as well in a minute. In the town of Ballybay, there was a maiden dwelling. I knew her very well, and the story's worth the telling. And her father had a still, he was a good distiller. But when she went on the drink, sure the divil wouldn't fill her. With me ring-a-ding-a-dong, ring-a-ding-a-dong, oh, ring-a-ding-a-dong. You'd lighten to the young, you'd lighten to the... I hope you're practicing that nya-nya. Go nya-nya, don't lighten to the young, pretty easy. Ah, she had a wooden leg that was hollowed in the middle. And she used to tie a string on it and play it like a fiddle. And she fiddled in the hall, fiddled in the alleyway. She didn't give a damn, she used to fiddle anyway. We ring a ding a dong, ring a ding a dong, we ring a ding a dong. That's not bad, but we'll give you another try in a minute. Said she couldn't dance unless she had her welly on. When she had it on, she could dance as well as anyone. Wouldn't go to bed unless she had a shimmy on. When she had it on, she would go to bed with anyone. We're ready, ding it down. Ready, ding it down. We're ready, ding it down. Yeah, you lightened it, young. You lightened it. You've only one more rehearsal for that, yeah, yeah. She
the glovers by the score of the top and chicken Harry. She was working night and day, never stood she wouldn't marry. And then she fell in love with the fellow with the star, and he tried to run away when she hits him with the I don't know what they're drinking over this side of the house, but I highly recommend it for the rest of you. Well, she had children up the stairs, she had children in the fire, and the mother dang a trout sitting rolling me the fire. She got them on potatoes, and then sushi went from up her son, and lots of hairy bacon that she boiled up in the kettle with me. Ring a ding a dum, ring a ding a dum, ring a ding a dum. Hey, howdy, howdy, you she loved a sheltered life, eating bacon and by pudding, and she terrorized her man, until he died with sudden. And when her husband died, she was really very sorry. Well, she wrapped him in the bag and she threw him in the quarry with me, ring a ding a dong. Ring a ding is crappy, and me, ring a ding. Just try to ring a ding a bit. With me, ring a ding a dong. Beat me off at the end of this one, right? Oh, great stuff. Roger, great audience. How much would you charge to come on tour with me? We could use a shoehorn, get you all in the van. I'm going to sing this next song, especially for some old friends. I'm fairly old. It's a song that I have a great growl for myself. I've been singing it for 20 years, I'd say, since I was 8. In or around that. It's a song called Carrick Fergus, especially for her. Right, young friends, you're on.
On marble
storms there, as black as ink, with gold and silver. I would support her, but I sing no more now, till I get a drink. I'm drunk today.
Send this a sweat. Thank you very much for your kind attention during that one. I know it's not easy with people passing among you with pints. There's somebody you'd pass among me with one. Never mind, have a roar at this one. I danced in the morning when the world was begun, and I danced in the moon and the stars and the sun, and I came down from heaven and I danced on the earth. At Bethlehem I had my birth. Dance wherever you may be. Oh, look at that. I lead you all wherever you may be. I dance for the scribes and the Pharisees. They wouldn't dance, they wouldn't follow me. I dance for the fishermen, James and John. They came at me, so the dance went on. Come on! I lead you. You don't need us at all. I dance for the Sabbath and I cure the lame. Holy people said it was a shame, and they ripped, they stripped, they hung me high, left me there on the hill to die. Dance, dance, wherever you may be, I am the Lord of the dance, said he. And I need you all, wherever you may be, and I need you all in the dance, said he. They put me down, I left up high, I am the life that will never, never die. I live in you, if you live in me, I am the Lord of the dance, said he. Dance, dance, wherever you may be, I am the Lord. Said he, and I lead you all wherever you may be. Last time, dance, dance wherever you may be. I am the Lord of the dance. Said he, and I lead you all wherever you may be. And I lead you all in the dance. Said he. Good night, folks. Thank you. Such good singing form, it'd be a shame to waste it now. I'm going to sing the weather forecast. We've people from all over the place here tonight. not just from all over Ireland, we've got people from all over Dublin as well. I think that was the Sandyford contingent. Right, now listen, the main thing to do with this one is to roar it out. If you feel like holding each other's hands and waving them around, or anything else you can reach, but it's that kind of evening. The main thing is to sing though, as loud as you can. It's a smashing song.
All the summer time is come, and the trees are sweetly blooming, and the wild mountain thyme grows around the blooming heather. When you go, I see go your turn.
Everybody in the room, Laura, in the last time. Your turn, come on.